environments we have blessed so that we let him see some of our signs. Surely he is the all-hearing, the all-seeing. Where is he going from? You said that the Prophet ﷺ went on this journey, which I accept, yeah. I never denied it. And then I never denied it. When I confronted Tommy Robinson, he asked me this, I didn't deny it. I'm not here to sugarcoat my religion, brother. I'm all for them. I believe the Quran and the Sunnah to the teeth.
So why did you send all the women?
So now, one second. Now can you show me where it says all the women are in hell?
Sure.
I thought so. Thank you. Now I'm going to wait for my friend. You went to get a coffee. It's been bloody 10 minutes. I don't know what kind of coffee he's getting.
Where's Big Man? I'm waiting for Big Man. Can I ask you a question while you're waiting?
You have no question, fam. I charge you guys for my time. £500 a minute.
Is there more women in hell?
If you got the money, come, bro.
There's very few women.
What did the prophets come for? Since you guys are here, I'm just giving a little dowry. Since he's recording it, he's not going to put it up, yeah?
I wouldn't follow this faith if it's sending my mother to hell. I want my mother in heaven, not hell.
According to your belief,
there's more women
than woman.
It's from the Quran, not my belief.
Eve is the reason why all the original sin started. Your mother, she's the reason. Well, you know, in your Bible it teaches that Jesus died on the cross.
Jesus died on the cross to forsake all sins. And he forsook that sin when he died on the cross.
It's in the Bible. Eve is known as an evil person. This is the evil female because she tempted Adam, and this is why they've gone silent.
We've gone silent. Ali, we saw that the majority of hell's dwellers were women who were ungrateful.
Okay.
Why is it women? Ali Dawah, turn around now. Look at me. You said it's in your Quran. He said he's Orthodox Muslim. They follow Sahih Bukhari. More women are dwellers of hell than men.
Where's Ali Dawah? Can you help him out? Okay, he's gonna answer. Most dwellers in hell in Islam are women.
All you are good and all you are adept at asking questions.
Ali, Muhammad Ali cannot answer. Look, the Dawah gang are losing every week. They need Jesus.
Come to know Christ. God bless you.